this maze is ridiculous. Lines are 70 minutes long. I'm not even BSing. I'm not even kidding you. This line is so long. It just goes way over there. I don't know. Is it well worth it? Is it worth it? Look at this line. Look at this line. Seen a line like this? No. It's 70 minutes long of a wait. It better be worth it. Because if it is, I'll be like, look at the line. 70 minutes. And it doesn't stop here. It continues. 4 mom. She's like, what are we doing here? Why are we in this ridiculous long line? This is Saul we're talking about. This is the real deal. We're in Saul. I'm not even kidding you. Look at this line. This is ridiculous. This is crazy. This line is nuts. I might as well be making YouTube videos like right now, you know, just for the heck of it. But we did survive main
territory.
I'm vlogging. Yeah. I don't care. This line is ridiculous. Wow. I can imagine what Chucky looks like. Or Bill and Ted. I don't think we're gonna make Bill and Ted Adventures. See, there's a line. There's a finger sign. See. And this is the line. Ridiculous, yo. Ridiculous. I think we're gonna abort. Now, if you guys want to film a video, good luck to you. I wanted to get my fears out of this.
I don't even know how to get out of this line.
Even my mom's agreeing with this. Man, I think we should have gone on this compared to the Terratran. So, ridiculous. There's salt for you. And yes, this maze is very popular. It's really, really, really good. I'll be surprised if we do go in a maze. I so want to go in a maze. I really want to go in a maze. I want to go in a maze. I knew I should have went on this first. I knew it. Dang.